Hello, 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 hello. Okay, so finally, long grinding, and we are here. We are going for it. We are gonna get the Thunderfury. Eh. Oh wow, it's been a long journey on this one. Let's just stay home alone. A long journey. So let's have a look. Where's the quest? Legendary. There she is. We've got all the parts. It's a constant grind. And we finally did it. Press it. And press it. So essentially, you have to get 10 enchanted elemental bars, essence of Fire Lord. Bindings of Windseeker 2, and they both drop off bosses in Molten Core. So it starts off in Molten Core, and then it's a constant grind to get bindings. Once you've got the bindings, then it's a major grind to get these elemental bars, purely for the fact of the arcane crystal. So if you're going to do that, recommend you go to Wowhead, check out some of the recommendations there. For me, it was farming in Sithless. It took forever, so I did it. I got halfway there, and then I cheated. I bought the other half of the arcane crystals, so it's 100 you need, really. Sent them to my alt, transmuted them into arcane bars, sent them then to my smith, and he made the enchanted, and then sent them back to my main. So we are going to go. See what happens now. We're ready to do the quest. Thunderan, the Wars, the Windseeker. We go Syphilis. One thing you have to do is go there and then change the time back. I'll show you what I mean. I'm going to have to go there, just ignore me, and ask them to change the time. The person we want to speak to is there, but I think we can speak to them without changing the clock back. Let's go. I mean, obviously it's no good now, but it is purely another orange to go in my collection and go for transmog. There we are. We're now in Sithless, and the person we're going to go to is here at Valor's Rest, ask them to change time back time, and then we're going to go here. And we go there, and then we just stop for a second so you can see. There's the legendary under the Windseeker, and there's the 10 enchanted bars, the essence of the Fire Lords. That drops from Argonos on Heroic, I believe, and then you have these two. So taking a long time to get to farm these, unfortunately. Here we are. Hello. Let's see what it was. Now we can go there. Excellent. Obviously, once you've completed this, don't forget to turn it back, because otherwise you can't see Magni. I remember this. Fun. they increase the flight speed. I mean, 310's good, but you know. Right, there he is. Guy you need to talk to. Oh, he looks happy, eh? Looks like he's just seen a ghost. Hello? Wake up. Oh, he blinked. Oh. Right, what have we got here? And there we go. Even the dreams of the behold, mortal, these are in existence. Behold, he who is older than existent. Behold, he who has faced Titan and God alike. Rise, my master, break from your bonds. Hey! What now? Hello? Whoa. My... You have defeated the Windseeker. Take the dormant blade. Force the lying wretch to use materials you provided for his betrayal to wake it. Oh yes. Let's do this. Where is he? Watch this. One shot. Bang. Slap. Yep. Where is he? There he is. Let's see if we can make him quicker. Very. Dude. Is the Yes. How dare you? Beg for forgiveness for this. Okay. Did you get it? Yeah! Look at that! Look at that! Look at that! Oh. There you go. There's the legendary people. That was a bit of an anticlimax. It looks like a crab claw. Okay. Well, it's orange anyway. And that's it. Interesting. Interesting that the pictures didn't actually fail you. There is a guide on WoWhead to get legendary items. So... I think. Obviously, you can use it as a transmog. So, obviously, molten core is. As soon as you get the drop of one of the blessings, you come and see this guy. He will then tell you to go and get the remainder of the stuff that I showed you. So it's back to Molten Core. Obviously, remember, Molten Core you can only do on a weekly basis. And it has to be the character that's got the quest. So you will get one of the drops. It's either from Baron Geddon or Gar. One of them will drop the bindings of the Windseeker, which will start you off on the quest to come and see this guy. Then he will tell you you need to get the other Windseeker. So if he drops off Baron, you have to get the one off Gar. And if he drops off Gar, you have to get the one off Baron. Then the essence of the Fire Lord, which you have to get from old Raggy. Then 10 elemental ingots, 100 arcane bars, and fire core. It's all on there. It's all on WoWhead for you. So also there's a guide called Legendary Weapons Transmog. So I won't be transmogging this just yet because I don't actually have anything for it, but I do like the bow, which is a Thoradol ball bow. That's nice. And of course, who doesn't like the twin blades of Azinoff? There you have, people. The legendary chance and the hit. Blast your enemy with lightning. Ooh, lightning. Very nice. Cool. So we grip it, see what he looks like. Oh! Oh, I got an achievement. I'm a wielder. Look at that. He's the wielder of the giant crab claw. Also looks like a bit like the front of one of those space movies. You know, the front of the ship. It's about to shoot, and that's where the ball flame comes out of. Lovely. What's that? Oh, it's a monk. I was going to say, there's an orange thing up there. Cool. Yeah, but people. Fun times. Let's see. Let me, I'm going to put that there. And I'm going to take that off. And then I just want to see what it looks like slapping someone. Here we go. Let's go there. All right. Yeah, not bad. Cool. Okay. As always, stay safe. Have fun.